बोन्स, प्लीज लिसन वंस अगेन वेरी केयरफुली, आई वॉन्ट ऑल ऑफ यू टू बी वेरी क्लियर इन दिस कंसेप्ट. बोन्स, नंबर वन थिंग, इट इज ए वैस्कुलर स्ट्रक्चर, इट इज ए वैस्कुलर स्ट्रक्चर, नंबर वन थिंग. नंबर टू, बोन्स कंसिस्ट ऑफ थ्री थिंग्स. वॉट आर दीज थ्री थिंग्स? नंबर वन इज सेल्स, नंबर टू इज फाइबर्स, एंड नंबर थ्री इज मैट्रिक्स. सेल्स, फाइबर्स, मैट्रिक्स. ओके, सो थ्री थिंग्स आर फॉर्मिंग योर बोन, एंड बोन इट इज ए वैस्कुलर स्ट्रक्चर. And then we must have to know which type of cells are present. So which type of cells are present? See here. Number one, we have our stem cells. That stem cells which are going to form the new bone forming cells, that are known as osteogenic cells, or that are also known as osteoprogenitor cells. Okay, so osteoprogenitor cells or stem cells, they are your stem cells, and from these stem cells, see here, now you are going to form new bone forming cells, and this new bone forming cells, they are known as osteoblasts. Yaad kaise aap rakhoge? B se, B, bone forming cells, new bone forming cells. Okay, and see here, when these osteoblasts are going to become mature, when they are going to become mature, now you are going to call it as what? Osteocytes. Now you are going to call it what? Osteocytes. Okay, so they are known as now osteocytes. So when I am going to use the terminology osteocytes, it means it is a mature bone cell. It is what? It is a mature bone cell. And then we have another special type of cells that are known as osteoclasts. They are not bone cells, but they are your blood cells. They are your which cells? They are your blood cells. And their main function is what? Their main function is, see here, at the bone surfaces, at the site of old, injured, or unneeded bone, they are going to remove it. They are your blood cells. Which blood cells? They are found by the monocytes. They are formed by your monocytes. We are going to study it later. Monocytes. So several monocytes, they are going to join together forming multinucleated cells, and that multinucleated cells are known as osteoclasts. So osteoclast function is to remove the injured or unneeded bone. Osteoblast, it is a bone forming cell. And osteocytes, it is your mature bone cell. Okay? It is clear to everyone? Clear to everyone? Just place thumbs up if it is clear to everyone. Just place, thank you, Santosh. Bas main Santosh ko dekha karunga. Okay. Now see here. Second point is fibers. See here. Fibers in the bones are mainly formed by your collagen fibers. Okay, so fibers in the bones, they are your collagen fibers. And please remember, collagen fibers in the bone, when you are writing the word bone, see here, you write it like this. So in the bone, you have type 1 collagen fibers. See here, yahan pe 1 likha hai. उसने खुद ही आपको बता दिया कि आपको ज्यादा परेशान टेंशन में ना आने की जरूरत हो. सो इन द बोन दे आर रिटन वन. सो यू हैव फाइबर्स, कोलेजन फाइबर्स इन द बोन, एंड दीज आर योर टाइप वन कोलेजन फाइबर्स. एंड वन मोर पॉइंट प्लीज रिमेंबर हियर, दैट इन द कार्टिलेजेस, इन द कार्टिलेज, इन द कार्टिलेज यू हैव टाइप टू कॉलेजन फाइबर्स. कार्टिलेज में टी है ना, टी टू, कार्टिलेज टू. तो कार्टिलेज यू हैव टाइप टू कॉलेजन फाइबर. सो सी हियर, सो द फाइबर्स ऑफ द बोन्स, दे आर योर विच फाइबर्स? दे आर योर कॉलेजन फाइबर्स. दे आर योर विच फाइबर्स? कॉलेजन फाइबर्स. एंड दीज कॉलेजन फाइबर्स, प्लीज रिमेंबर, दे आर योर विच टाइप? टाइप वन कॉलेजन फाइबर्स. एंड देन थर्ड वन इज वॉट? Third one is your matrix. What is matrix now? Now matrix is formed in the bones mainly by calcium. It is mainly formed by what? Calcium. Which calcium? Calcium phosphate, calcium carbonate. Okay, so you can say that the bones are the reservoir for calcium and phosphorus. Okay, so now if anyone is going to ask you, bones, see here, bones are tissues consisting of cells embedded in a matrix of ground substance. Matrix, what is matrix? That is your calcium. Okay, so in the bone, there's a deposition of the calcium phosphate, the calcium carbonate, and now they are forming what? Matrix and collagen fibers. Which collagen fibers in the bones? Type 1 collagen fibers.